The South Australian Variety Bash is spreading goodwill and laughter throughout the outback. And Jane Reilly, you've been hanging out with some of the newbies.
I have, Beck. I've had a fantastic day, and it's just amazing the amount of work that the bashers put into their cars and costumes, spending many months getting ready for the big event. Now, tonight we're here at Hungerford, which is right on the border between Queensland and New South Wales, and the Royal Mail Hotel, which you can see behind me, is quite famous. It's been around since the Cobb and Co days. But the highlight for me today was to spend most of it with one of the new teams, the Nerd Herd.
Good morning,
good morning.
Hi, Jane.
Morning, Jane. Welcome.
Becoming a nerd isn't easy. This group of IT co-workers are very selective about who joins the herd.
Yay!
The process was really quite grueling. There was a whole bunch of exams that had to be sat. There was auditions, there was interviews, there were fittings. Life as a nerd may seem really easy, but it's hard work. I'm sure you can understand.
Fun stops for these proud geeks are unlike any others on the bash. They spend their spare time problem solving.
I know, Teflon.
Yay, welcome, nerd, welcome.
Okay. Nice, Ben, okay. You've actually got it backwards.
What makes you a nerd?
I did really, really well at school and I've got no friends.
We sacrifice friends at school for the greater good.
Some of the most successful people in the world are nerds. We have Bill Gates from Microsoft, Steve Jobs from Apple, the founding of the internet, for example. That's a fine nerd moment there.
These IT junkies struggle to look after their 1983 Statesman. They're busy pining for Wi-Fi connection.
I have withdrawal symptoms. I'm not on the internet today. We're not in range.
But nerds never give up. 250 kilometres further down the track, a moment of genius.
And we have internet.
Internet!
Now, I learnt so much in that car. I actually know what a terabyte is. It's a million megabyte. And one of those guys has got 16 terabytes on his computer back home. He's a wonderful, lovable nerd. Well, tonight we've got wonderful weather here. Sunny skies again tomorrow, but for Adelaide, looks like you'll have showers and it will be a chilly one. But I'll tell you more live from Hungerford at 5 to 6. Right now, back to you, Beck.